Thank you for giving me a chance to speak something, especially this is a great occasion, and congratulations on the first anniversary. Newspapers are, and the people who are involved in this industry, their only way to establish themselves is to tell the truth. And I remember a story from Socrates' life. He was invited to speak to a meeting. So one of his students asked him, "Sir, what are you going to say?" He said, "If I cannot tell the truth, I will not say anything." So telling truth is easier than telling lies. And that's the important thing we have to remember when we are involved in newspaper business. In Urdu, there is a poetry which says that "Jhoot ko sadakat ki taak mein sajane wale khel lai hai purane naye aane wale." That means to establish the lies, they are selling lies in the form of truth, and they are giving it free to the people. And this is a very old practice in the mankind, that truth always seems to be in the back bench. But we should remember that truth is easier than lies. Thank you.